If you had a chance to do it again, would you throw the shoe?
Oh, like, 100%. I'd probably throw it further.
That actually would have helped him. I always say the worst thing you did was throw the shoe right towards the referee.